In the South Pacific, Australia travelled to Honiara to take on the Solomon Islands in an Oceania Group World Cup qualifier. The visitors in yellow score after just 8 minutes through Viat, and they look to be in control. However, excessive heat and humidity take their toll on the Socceroos. With only 7 minutes left, the Solomon Islands equalise through Vatto. But substitute McCulloch scores a late winner for the Australians to save coach Thompson's blushes.